was lucky. I wasn't too bad. I got the odd. I was always sent up for corners and managed to get the odd little ricochet. Certainly at Yeovil, had a fair share of goals, but I played a lot more up top then. When I joined Aldershot, it was far more at the back.
We're underway. Shots kicking right to left. The rest of that lineup for shots. Vincent in the midfield with Joe Partington, and then Glover, Willard, Effiong, and Frank Vincent. So just the one change positionally, and it looks as though Justin Amalouz has gone into that position, central number 10 position, if you like, albeit wearing the number 7 shirt. Is Ashby Hammond with the ball out to the left, held up strongly and nicely by Effiong. He turns it inside to Amalouz, his control, before exchanging passes with Davies. And yeah, we'll keep an eye on that formation. It does look, when they're in possession, 4-4-2. Amalouz plays a ball down the right side to Glover, whose first touch doesn't go right, but his second does, and it finds Amalouz. He gives it back out to Glover, who tries the early cross. Not a bad ball at all. It's come to half-cleared and comes to Vincent on the edge of the air, and his touch was poor. It's very much... So 4-2-1-3 is what I'd say. There's a good run from Justin Amalouz. He's beaten one. Now he slips the ball into Willard. Shoots. It's a good save. Shot on target. Down to his left by Grant Smith. Try and get all 3 points. Try and get that vital first goal. Chance really at either end. The best one coming to shots with Willard. But just hang on, because Tyler Corden's going to shoot from distance. And he's only just wide. Forward. Richards Everton heads it away. Only as far as Glover. Really good presence from Glover to head it forward. Oh, and then Willard plays it into his path. And Glover has a really heavy touch. Chris alongside us. And good hustling from Aldershot, and they've won the ball. Vincent doing the majority of the work. Willard now looking to play in Amalouz, who tries to square it. It's cut out really well by Richards Everton. Up against Torquay at half-time. And Southend are 2-0 up at Maidstone. Here at Huish Park, it's Yeovil 0, Aldershot Town 0.
System here at Yeovil Town, and be signed into first team football by Dave Webb, and we were the two youth team products of that era.
Harfield, Rowan Ince's own goal has put Dorking level at Woking. Here's a ball through. Vincent very nearly took it on his chest. He's got it back again now. He's in the air. Shoots. Oh, it's just wide. End product and get away from here with a 1-0. Here's Glover bursting onto a loose ball. Good numbers forward. He's got Effiong away to his left. He finds him inside the penalty. Can he get a shot away? Shot deflected. And then into the path of Grant Smith. Rowe. And Will Dawes has come on. Here's Willard on the right-hand side. He's up against Staunton one-on-one. He's into the edge of the penalty area now. Tries to get his cross in. It's cut out easily by Richards Everton. Oh, we nearly had the most bizarre own goal. They're not applauding so much when they do something right. Here's Amalouz down by the byline. Can he pull it back? He can. Oh, and it's caught up between Willard and Vincent. And then a shot comes in. Aldershot appeal for a penalty. His ball forward can only find Cordner. Cordner to Willard on the edge of the area. Back to Cordner. Will he have a shot from distance? He does. And it's not a bad one. It ends up about a foot either side of the upright, Chris. Davis onto the loose ball. Plays it up to Effiong. Touches it back into the path of Betash. That's better. Betash, is he fouled? But no, he's still got the ball on the left side. Running to the edge of the penalty area. He's into the left side of the penalty area, and he forces Yeovil to put it behind for a corner. Another Harfield corner. In it comes. Cordner's there, but it's headed away by Richards Everton. It'll go all the way back to Harfield. He's going to put another cross in. Comes in, and this time it goes in. It's Giles Phillips in the 85th minute who gives Aldershot Town the lead. You could say it's been coming. You wondered if it ever would, and now it finally has. ...1,396 with 219 shots fans, and Josh Staunton given the Yeovil man of the match. There's a foul in attacking position. Towering header from Tyler Cordner, and it'll fall into the path of a shots player, and that shots player is Vincent. And Vincent evades a challenge. If he can spot Willard over here on the right, he can. The ball's a bit heavy. Willard might just get there though and keep it in. He does. An Aldershot, will they hold it up in the corner or look for a second? Effiong's got it. Heavy touch, 1-2, goes for it. Willard in the box, goal! Tommy Willard, 2-2 for Willard, 2-2 for the shots. They've doubled their lead. Fouls on him that are not given. There is the final whistle, which signals boos from the 2,100 or so.
Are you in with a shot? Look below for more information.